A 52-year-old man from Harwale Sakri died on the spot after his scooter was hit by a Kadamba bus on Monday. The road mishap took place at 1:15 in the afternoon near Curti junction between a scooter and Kadamba bus. The deceased K. Gopinath was returning to Ponda from Curti. While crossing the Curti junction, the bike was hit by a Kadamba bus and he fell under its wheel. Ponda police took Kadamba bus driver Pundalik Babu Patekar, who is from Usgaon, in custody. Our reporter Krishna Naik from Curti.